Hong Kong student protesters barricaded inside the Polytechnic University campus tried to escape through sewers and found snakes inside. They were forced to return to the campus as firemen prevented the escape by blocking a trapdoor into the system. Thousands of student protesters occupied the campus last week to use them as bases from which they launched operations. Subscribe to the channel for more news.